Ja, natuurlijk, ja. Misschien wel handig om deze eventjes los te krijgen.
It's stuck. I can definitely pry this thing free. If I can break it loose first.
Hoe dan?
There's gotta be a better way to do this.
Ja, ik dacht dit.
It's stuck. We need a bunch of force to break away all this rust and whatnot before I can pry anything free.
Wat is dit dan?
Ah. Shit. Broken.
Ja, daar heb ik ook niet veel aan.
We need a bunch of force to break away all this rust and whatnot before I can pry anything free.
Hoe doen we dat? That's the question. Hij is.
That's one hell of a mess.
Zeker. We hebben dus iets zwaars nodig. Iets mega zwaars. Laat ik in ieder geval eerst dit aan een katje geven, want dat zou wel handig zijn.
Hier, found some water.
Oh, thank you. He's allergic to bees.
Is that right?
It's all I can keep thinking about. Like, somehow that matters.
It doesn't.
I know. Well, I don't. But you're probably right.
Nou, nu even kijken, hoe breken we dat los? Laat ik eerst maar even iets anders gaan kijken. Maar eerst breek dit ding wel aan. Voor mij maakt het niet zoveel uit. Voor mij maakt het eigenlijk helemaal niet uit. Nou, laten we het even maken, niet gaan zeggen, want we hebben echt wat shit nodig om dat los te maken.
It's all yours.
Oh. Throttle. Ja.
Damn it. Of course, we're still attached. Can you go find out where we're stuck and get us unstuck?
Yeah.
Misschien is het nu wel niet vast. Ik zag dat ding bewegen, dus oké, ja. Nu zou het moeten werken. Tenminste, ik neem ervan wel. Got him.
There. Hey Kenny, we're loose.
Nou, geweldig. Let's go.
You touch any of my stuff?
Oh shit.
I took the map of the train routes.
That's fine. You can have that.
Really?
Yeah. I got them all right up here.
Okay.
I guess it's no worse for wear. Name's Chuck. Charles, if you're fancy.
Lee.
That your crew outside?
Yeah.
Yeah.
And the guy up in the cab.
Him too.
I saw you walking through here and thought about scaring the pants off you.
What?
But I couldn't force myself to do it.
You're still kind of freaking me out.
Train folk will do that. Already met everyone outside. They all warm to me right quick in direct sunlight.
No.
You met Chuck.
Yeah, I did.
It's so nice to meet someone normal for a change.
He gave us candy. Ben too.
Okay.
What's your game, man?
Keeping alive.
Okay.
That's not bad.
Seems fair.
I like it.
You met Kenny?
Sure did. Man shares my love of the road.
That's for certain.
Yeah.
I'm awful sorry your son's not feeling good.
I appreciate your concern.
Well, with a little TLC, I'm sure he'll be fit as a fiddle in no time. And I can offer y'all whatever I got, although it ain't much.
Thank you. We'd like to do the same.
Why don't we hold off on...
Stay with us. We'd like the company.
We're gonna...
So that's it? We're cut loose?
Yeah.
Seems that way, yeah.
Great.
Here, Kenny.
Whoa. This hoss will take us right to Savannah. 100 tons of steel. Put 1,000 walkers between us and the ocean, and we don't have to give a shit. We don't got much left, so just gather whatever you have. Let's go.
Hey.
Wanna ride?
Well, it sounds like you're taking my home.
That's a yes, then.
Haven't found anything better for keeping the creepy crawlies out than that boxcar.
Duck's sick.
Get on the train, Clementine.
Yeah.
He's getting sicker.
Yeah.
Let me look at him.
Hij is echt... Holy shit, man.
We can't ignore this. Look at the kid, Kenny. This is happening.
Ain't shit happening. And if it were, what can we do here? We get on the train and we find something better. That is the plan.
I think Lee just wants to talk it through.
It's talked through! Get on, Kat. I'll be up front. I don't want to hear any nonsense until we get where we're going.
Hij wil gewoon negeren. Maar iets als dit kun je gewoon niet negeren. Nou, voor al die shit dan maar. Ha, geweldig. We rijden ook nog. Nou, geweldig toch? We hebben gewoon een fucking trein aan het in de beweging.
It gotta be hard on you, eh? 3 adults taking care of 3 kids. No disrespect, son.
There were more of us.
Dad, get them?
They're alive.
No.
Ah, living got them.
Yeah.
Lee. Lee, I need you right now. I need you to go get Ken.
What's...
Would you get that off his face? My hands are full here.
De kinderen gaan niet redden, man.
Thank you. Could you just get that off his face, please? He's out of time. We need to stop this train.
Okay.
Please.
Yeah. Verkeer kant. Ja, hoe ga je dit zeggen tegen iemand? Kenny, je zoon gaat dood.
You need to stop the train. Kenny.
What?
Ken.
What the hell's that?
Your son's blood.
Get out of here, Lee.
You know he's dying.
Nobody knows shit. He'll be fine.
Nee.
Wake the fuck up, man. This is over. He's dead.
Don't you tell me to wake up. I got a real family I'm trying to protect. Not that fucking sham you're running back there.
Calm down and...
How the fuck do you calm down after a day like today?
By talking to your friend.
What is the goddamn deal? He's a little sick, but we can't just quit.
It's
a scratch. He's not like the others. Jesus, all y'all are just making it worse.
This isn't about Doug.
The hell it's not. You think we're pals, and you know me? You're some elitist prick with a fancy education who could pick me apart?
It's not like that.
The fuck it isn't.
Huh.
You think you're the reason Duck was bitten? Like you had this coming or something? Stop thinking about yourself, man. You feel guilty. Like you killed any chance of a miracle for Duck when you ran away from Sean Green. There's no room for that shit. This isn't about you. It's about a woman back there who needs her husband and a boy who needs his dad.
Ik bestuur de trein wel eventjes. Kun jij wel hem terug gaan? Nu gaat het gebeuren hoor.
Ken, it's... I think it's time.
The boy's been bit, in case you haven't figured that out.
What do you need?
I...
Katja.
It's time to... This is not possible.
What are we gonna do?
We can't allow him to become one of those things.
But what if he doesn't?
Kenny.
Okay.
I love you very much. I love our son more than life itself. I need you to hear me. What you are saying, that he may not turn, is foolish.
But...
No.
There's... Come on, Kat.
If you think of one, you let me know.
Isn't there some sort of pill or something we can just give him?
Stop it.
Just drift off to sleep, right, hun? I mean, Jesus, this is our son.
I know, but we know it's here or nothing.
Oh, fuck. Just who, then? You want me to?
You don't have to.
I'll do it.
No.
Don't do it, well.
You don't have to.
I'll do it.
No. It should be a parent.
No parent should have to do something like this.
Lee's right, Kat. We can say our goodbyes and just let that be it.
I don't know. Lee, you'd be doing this family a great service. Why don't we take him into the forest so Clementine doesn't have to see?
Noah.
Yeah.
Give us a moment to say goodbye.
Dude, of course.
Ja.
I'm gonna take care of Doc.
I thought he was going to die.
I'm putting him out of his misery.
Oh.
Yeah. Look, Clem. Things are...
What?
What the?
No!
Ben, take Clementine into the train. Go. It'll be fine.
Schoot iemand... The fuck? This is Katja.
Kat, Katja! Why, Kat? Honey? Oh, fucking God!
What the hell happened? What did you-
She couldn't- She just-
Selfmoord?
Fuck.
Nou, ik kan niet, dat moet jij niet doen nu.
What do we do? Give me the gun, kid. I'll do it.
Yeah. Maak hier een screenshot van. Dan wordt dit de thumbnail. Nee, wacht, laat maar. Dat doe ik niet als thumbnail. Nu heeft Candice juist zijn hele familie verloren. Nee, ik doe het niet als thumbnail, want ja, dan heb je denk ik een spoiling, weet je wel. Dus ja.
You wanna talk? You understand what happened?
Yes.
What are you thinking about?
What Chuck said.
Oh, that Chuck said.
That what happened to Duck would happen to me.
The fuck what? He did.
Swear.
Sorry. I'm gonna go talk some sense into him.
Don't be mad.
Hey.
How you doing?
I don't care what reasons you had for doing it. No reason to go and tell my girl she's gonna end up dead.
Cause she is. I don't know much about you folks, but I can tell you as sure as the sun's gonna come up tomorrow that y'all keep going on like this, and that girl ain't gonna make it.
What do you know?
I know that you don't have a goddamn plan. We get to Savannah, and then what?
We find a boat.
You think that's a new idea? You got even the foggiest idea about where you're gonna find one of those. Look, sit down with the girl and hash it out. Find a map, for Christ's sake. I'd give you one if I had it. And if something were to happen to you...
It won't.
If it were, you gotta prepare the girl. Teach her to use a weapon, and for criminy, cut that hair.
So?
I'm not a barber.
It ain't gotta be styled. Jesus. You got her running around with a mop that's gonna act like Velcro to any hand swinging its way. Find some scissors in my pack and take care of that hair before a walker does it for you. And then show her how to use a gun. Because like it or not, that's what saves your life from here on out.
Okay.
Explain to her how they work, and not to be afraid. I don't mean to tell you how to do your job. But too many people have died already.
They have.
And seeing another little girl die might just do me in.
I hear you. A plan, a haircut, and a gun. It's good advice.
It's something.
Zeker.
Be safe up here.
You betcha.
Ik ga het gewoon direct doen. Ik kan beter niet gaan praten met Kenny, want hij is gewoon helemaal neer, weet ik veel. Ben is ook best wel fucked up, volgens mij. Hier is een fles. Nou ja.
Hey, Clint.
Did you talk to him?
Yeah.
I did. He had some, he explained himself and made some good points. Look, we're not gonna let anything bad happen to you. But there are some precautions we have to take.
Okay. Yeah, that makes sense.
Don't worry, sweetheart.
Okay. What should we do?
Well, we're gonna figure out a plan for when we get to Savannah. Teach you how to protect yourself and, tidy up a little. So you can't get grabbed so easily.
I'd like that.
Good.
What a crappy day.
Crappy day.
The crappiest.
If 3 months ago I'd known what you'd be seeing, I don't know if I would have taken you with me.
I probably would have run out of food.
You're damn near starved with me.
I'm glad I came with you.
What do you think about Chuck?
I don't know.
Me neither. He might be an okay guy, though.
You think?
We'll keep an open mind about him. He's probably had it pretty rough.
Ja, nu komt het.
You need to know how to protect yourself.
Like hiding or running away? Got it.
I mean with one of these. First, don't be afraid of it. It's just a thing. Take it. But know where your finger is all the time. And don't put it on the trigger unless you want to hurt somebody.
Okay. Okay.
See? It's not scary.
It's heavy.
You'll get stronger. To aim, you look right down the top, through that notch. Line up the sight at the end with your target.
Is there anything else I should know?
Aim for the head.
I know these are just bottles, but you have to aim for the head.
I know. Only the head.
Unless it's not a walker and it's someone trying to hurt you.
And then?
Head or body. Anywhere.
I don't want to think about that.
You're right. It might be a lot for your first day. You ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Pak de fles. Een andere fles, maar okay.
Good.
Don't niet gestrekt.
Okay, let's take your first shot. Squeeze the trigger smoothly and I'll cover your ears. Nice and easy.
Nice and easy.
You okay?
My hands hurt. I don't like this.
Moet wel.
Stick with it, okay?
Do I have to?
Helaas wel.
Yeah,
ellebogen niet gestrekt. Ja, ik kan niet zeggen waar ze nu aan het richten is, dus
Steady now. Almost got it.
Ik weet niet of we moeten higher of let of zal.
Close. Now keep it steady.
Naar left.
Okay. Aim a little bit more to the left.
En wat lager.
Aim lower.
Got him.
I got it.
Excellent. Good shot.
Nog eentje. Ik kan niet zien waar ze gaat richten, dus ellebogen niet gelokt. Precies. Dus wat maar ja, rechts.
To the right.
En een bit lower.
A little bit lower.
Kijk eens aan.
There you go. Nice.
Nog eentje. Totdat ik niet hoef te zeggen waar je moet naar richten. En dat moet ze ook even leren. Kijk eens hem.
I did it.
Yeah, you did. Good job.
I just pretended they were walker heads.
Good. Just like you should.
They're not walkers, though.
No, far from it. But you know how these things work now. We'll graduate you to walkers one day.
Okay. I feel good.
That's mooi. So scary, huh?
Nuh-uh.
Kijk eens aan, nu weet ze hoe ze een Glock moet handelen. Misschien beter om hem op safe te doen, want je doet hem nu in je broekzak. En stel voor dat ding schiet en dan heb je een reet eraf. Een fles whisky kan wel anders zijn soms. En hij is nog vol ook. Ja. Laten we maar even naar de rugzak toe gaan. Kijken of we een schaar kunnen vinden of zo. Well be damned.
They look clean enough.
Clean enough. Nou, oké. Okay.
Hey, Clint.
Hi.
So, you're probably not gonna like this.
Oh no. What happened?
Nothing. We have to talk about your hair. It's not safe.
That's not nice.
What?
Are you saying it smells?
No.
Cause it does. Kinda.
Do you remember when Andy St. John grabbed it and I got mad?
Yeah.
Well, that could happen again. And if it's a walker, well, we need to trim it.
Just a trim, right?
I need to cut it short enough so that it can't get grabbed.
Okay.
Mind if we do this now?
I guess not.
Don't mope. It's a good thing.
Petje af.
Do you know how to do this?
Nope.
Nope, no idea. I'm not much of a stylist, you know?
I'm going to look like a boy.
But think how much safer you'll be.
I'd rather be dead.
Saw.
So you did kill someone before.
Yeah.
You could have just told me. I wouldn't have been afraid of you or anything.
Ik had toch tegen haar gezegd.
Sorry.
You've killed lots of things now. It doesn't even matter.
Wel een beetje.
No, it's different.
But you do it now to protect yourself. And to protect me.
Yeah.
I was sent to jail.
Did people ever go to jail when they shouldn't?
All the time.
Yeah.
Okay, I think I'm about done. I can probably tie these pieces back with something.
Here, I have some hair thingies.
You do?
Oh yeah, Lily gave them to me for sleeping.
There, all set.
No, okay.
Does it look dumb?
No, you look cute. And a lot harder to grab.
Valt mee. Nou, ik ben hier wel klaar. Misschien dat ik de fles whisky aan Kenny kan geven, want voor mij is het wel erg nodig. En Ben ook wel, volgens mij. Ik laat hem ook wel eventjes een beetje alleen, want voor mij heeft hij dat nodig.
Hey, man.
You and me, we... Let's just get to the ocean.
I wanted to talk to you about keeping my pass from you all.
Doesn't matter a lick to me. Fuck. Just gotta move forward.
Mind if I get by you for a second, Kenny?
Can you just leave me alone?
You mind if I look in there for a second?
I really wish... You just leave me alone.
Ja, okay dan. Okay dan. Misschien dat die keer wel een fles whisky wil hebben. Ah, kies hem.
I found this if you want it.
Damn. Didn't realize I had it left. Thank you. Want a nip?
Ah, tuurlijk.
Sure. Ooh.
Not known for its finish.
No kidding.
Anybody in there want to share a drink? You let them know.
Will do.
Ah, misschien dat Kenny nu al wat wil.
Hey.
Yeah.
Chuck wanted to know if you needed a drink.
He's got some?
Zeker.
Yeah.
Yeah, that'd help.
Nu kan ik die map pakken.
I was lucky enough to get it working once.
Ding is nu weg.
Thanks.
No problem, man. Nou, ik wil ook wel weten wat Ben wil, want die kill is ook best wel fucked up nu.
Hey, Ben.
Hey.
Aren't many of us left.
Yeah. You, me, and Kenny. Clementine. The homeless dude if he sticks around.
We're all homeless.
You know what I mean.
There's not much use in describing people by who they were.
Yeah, I guess not.
Carly didn't have to die, you know.
She would have killed me instead.
Yeah, maybe. See you.
Yeah. It was me.
What? Huh?
I was the one giving the bandits supplies.
What?
What?
It's all my fault.
What for? Why the hell would you do this?
They said they had my friend, that he was with them. By the time I realized they didn't, it was too late. They said they'd kill me. Kill all of us. I'm sorry, Lee. You still want to talk to me?
Yeah, I do.
I'm real sorry.
Yeah, I'm probably on.
Let's drop it for now, okay? What are you doing out here?
I, couldn't be back there anymore. I needed some air.
Anything else?
I was thinking about talking to Kenny. I guess not.
Nee, beter niet.
I'm dead serious about you keeping your mistakes to yourself.
I can tell.
You get why, right?
I guess.
You better. See ya.
Yeah.
Laat me gewoon naar Clementine toe gaan. Kijken of we plannen kunnen maken of zo. De map.
Hey, Clem.
Hi.
I want to talk about Savannah.
Me too.
And what we're gonna do when we get there. We don't know what to expect. The city could be bad or totally under control. The thing is, you and I, we're a team, you know? And a team needs a plan. Aside from everyone else, when this train stops, you and I should know exactly what we're doing.
A plan. I like it.
Boy.
Good. We need to help find a boat. It's our best bet at safety.
Okay, but we'll be in Savannah, and my parents were in Savannah.
I know.
No, I don't care about safety. I care about finding them.
Oh, the eerste. Yeah, where would we even look?
Where would we even look?
I can remember where they were staying. Maybe they didn't go far.
Clementine.
Please, Lee.
All right. Let's figure it out on the map, but a boat is the ultimate plan.
Yes. They can come with us, right?
Yes.
Looks
like we'll come right through town if there's nothing on the tracks to hold us up. We're gonna want to look for a boat here, I imagine. And from there, we've got all the Savannah to the southwest of us. Now we've got a good chunk of Savannah here. What do you think?
They always stay in the same place when they go there. It's,
Hey, don't worry. We'll figure it out. Have you ever been there?
Once.
Well, think about it. There are a lot of hotels on here, but read this map and maybe it'll jog your memory.
They've got really tasty desserts. It's called the something Mar.
Is this it? The Marsh House?
Yes, that's it!
So we'll head there.
Yes!
You think we have a good plan?
I think it's very good. Can I tell my parents? You know.
What?
Go ahead. All right. How do you feel?
Good. Better. I'm glad we have a plan.
And you're a good little shot.
Thanks.
I guess we should see how far...
Oh, shit! Hold on, everybody!
Well, shit.
Fuck, 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 fuck!
Maybe we could walk?
Nah.
That's fucking stupid, Ben. I'm just saying.
I don't know. I ain't got much experience with y'all's fortitude, but we could probably deal with that. We got a goddamn train.
That thing's not full of milk, Charles. That's gas or diesel. Something that's gonna explode.
You gotta get a hold of yourself. This a crew here.
This ain't shit.
This?
Yo, you keep screaming like that and you're gonna get your face chewed off.
Are you guys gonna be trouble? Because we could've just kept walking.
No, we're friendly.
No, we're friendly! Put your hand down, kid.
That's what everybody says.
We know.
Let's give these guys a break.
We'll see.
You guys got a problem with your train?
Yeah, you're standing right in front of it.
Dude, it's a wreck. It's not so bad from up here. Send your buddy up to have a look.
Anything goes sideways up there, we won't let them escape.
Is goed. Nou, we hebben tenminste nu wat mensen erbij. In elk geval, een ladder. Dus we kunnen hier gewoon omhoog gaan. Ja.
If I come up there, you better not be murderers or thieves.
I guess you'll have to find out.
Geweldig.
A group of guys is what we need.
They're what you think we need. We're doing fine.
For now. What about when...
Stop it.
No.
Hey, dude, I'm Omid.
Lee.
Krista. What's the deal with the train?
We're driving it.
Oh, man.
Yeah.
Hey, I'm not gonna bullshit you. Our group is a little fucked right now. We had a bite victim, then his mom took her life, and before that, just...
It's okay.
Oh, shit! God damn, you guys have a kid!
What are you doing up here?
Do you know how long it's been since I've seen a kid? Shit! What's your name?
Clementine.
Oh, so he gets to swear.
Well, this is great! See? Things are looking up.
You're not her dad. He down there?
Nee. Is that obvious?
To me.
And no, he's not down there.
Huh. What's your story?
I came across Clementine alone. First day all of this happened. I was actually incarcerated.
Sick. Do you have any prison tats?
I didn't make it that far.
And everybody down there, they're cool?
Kenny lost his wife and kid.
Man, how long ago?
What time is it?
I don't know, four?
Maybe 2 hours ago.
God damn.
We're sorry for anything that's happened to you guys. That train is awesome, though.
That tank is your real problem. We'll help you with it, but if we see anything we don't like, we're moving on down the road. Alone.
We'd appreciate the help.
You can't just blast through it, I guess?
No.
If you could get it down, the rest would probably be pretty easy.
We'll start there.
We'll come down and settle in and see if we can help.
Is goed. Eerst dit.
There's no way I'm pulling anything apart down there.
Nee, dat dacht ik wel. Even kijken. Generator. Is het hier wat is? You never know. Tape. Het enige.
That's about the only useful thing in here.
Yeah. En ik kan het ook zeker niet.
This thing is mangled to hell. No releasing it. No nothing.
Yeah, hoe de fuck gaan we het los?
There's no way I'm pulling anything apart down there.
Ja, dat weet ik ook wel, maar...
It's empty.
Ja. Hier vinden we niks. Terug dan maar. Terug dan maar.
Let's go talk to your people, man.
Oh, me?
What?
Well, okay then.
Guys, this is Omid and Krista.
Not big on welcomes.
Like I said, it's been a bit of a day.
We just wanted to say hi and say your train is pretty cool.
The plan is to cut that tanker down and be on our way.
Seems like plan enough to me.
You want to start in on that tanker?
I'll get to know the girl for a minute. If you don't mind.
Nah, that's good.
Why don't I show you how this thing works, in case something happens?
Really, Ken?
It's probably for the best. Someone might want to have a look inside of that station back there, too.
Sounds great. Let's do this thing.
Ah, misschien nog daar wat kunnen vinden. Let's go.
Follow you over there?
You don't like the new girl?
I do, but it's like we're a team, like you said.
Yeah, all right. Come on. Clementine and I are checking out this train station, all right? Hustle over if you hear anything.
Let's go. Survivors inside. Come on, science, verf, misschien een deur, dat kan ook wel handig zijn.
You should wait for me before trying to open doors.
Sorry.
Luckily it's locked. We'll get better at working together. Won't budge.
Nah, shit. Misschien is er een sleutel. Forklift, daar houdt niet veel aan. En hier kunnen we niet heen. Er is een raam daar.
The window's open up there.
Maybe I could look in?
Is goed.
Why don't I put you on my shoulders and you can peek into that window up there?
Sounds good. Okay, I can see in. What do I do now?
What do you see?
Lots of crates and stuff.
Maybe we can find the key or figure out a way to knock this door down. Kenny'd probably have me pick the lock, which actually might work now that we have the time.
I think I opened it.
For real?
I think so.
Well, shit.
Well, I'll be damned.
Nou, open die deur. Nee.
I can't see in there.
No shit. Open die deur.
Let's go. Be careful.
I'm supposed to tell you that.
Ja. Ja.
God damn, it's dark in here.
Maybe I can hold the door open?
I don't like that. I'll prop it open with something.
Kijk aan. Nou. Ja. Neemt hij een leeg blikje daar. Het kratten, maar hier moeten we denk ik in.
Locked up good.
Ja, daar kunnen we denk ik niet veel mee doen. Ja, er is een gat daar.
There's some space up there, but not much.
We're lucky I'm so little.
Yeah, we are.
Nou, nu moeten we dus Clementine gaan boosten. Alweer.
You okay going over the top of this fence?
Yeah, definitely.
Mooi.
Go on and grab the keys, Clem. Come on,
wow.
Scoot.
Behind you!
Oh shit.
Fuck!
Hij moet maar. Pak dat ding, pak dat ding. Good shit, hoog waarschijnlijk. Kijk eens aan. Get wrecked. Oh. Yeah. So last
it's month. Okay, it's okay. Everything's fine.
Oh shit.
Keys, now!
Dankjewel, pak die sleutel. Doe die sleutel daar.
Fuck, it's still locked.
Fucking hell, doe die fucking sleutel daarin, ja. Moet ik gewoon hopen doen. Goddamn.
Goddamn.
That didn't go so good.
No, it did not go so good. But we're okay. Everything's okay.
Kon erger. Nou.
What's going on? I thought I heard a gunshot.
We're fine. We found some walkers.
You and an 8-year-old versus 3 of them, huh?
Yep. We handled it.
We handled it.
Yeah, it looks like. What if you hadn't? I'm gonna go make sure the noise didn't cause us any problems.
Doet me, doet me heel erg denken aan Lily. Alsjeblieft, laat daar geen Lily zijn.
I hope you know what you're doing with her.
We're still alive, aren't we?
Yeah, you are.
Nou, simpel. Pak die blowtorch en haal die ding eraf.
We got it.
Let's go outside now.
Let's go.
What did we learn?
I'm not ready for a gun.
No. You just have to learn to pull the trigger.
It's so hard.
Don't think. Just do it. Live with what happens.
I'll try.
Nou. We gaan naar buiten.
I found a blowtorch in the station. Should make quick work of the coupling up there.
Excellent. I'll come up there with you to have a look.
Okay.
Leads up to that wrecked tanker.
Ik vind die kijk op zich zo nutteloos, hè? Nou, laten we gewoon geen ene tijd verspillen. We gaan gewoon direct beginnen met de blowtorch.
Shit.
What's that?
The hose has a leak in it.
Turn it off, dude. I don't want my eyebrows burned off. Better plug that leak with something.
Nou, daar plak wantje voor.
Hope this holds.
Nou, nu gaan we.
That's crazy. Look at it go.
Just about got it. Whoa, thanks.
No sweat, man.
This thing is hanging by a thread. The smallest cut and it'll go. I can't reach it now. Think this'll work?
Dude, you're cutting metal with fire. How could it not?
Je moet me eventjes vasthouden, jongen.
Damn it, it was just about done, too.
Crap.
I can't reach it now. Here, the weak portion of the coupling's out of my reach.
You think it'll be within mine?
No, but I'm gonna dangle you over that ledge.
The hell you are! God, you're a real son of a bitch, aren't you?
Shut up and start cutting.
Oh shit. Daar hebben we gewoon een menigte zombies. Ha, oh, Jezus.
Guys, there's something coming.
What the what?
There must be thousands.
We gotta go!
Fuck. Omid, cut, cut!
I am!
Come up.
It's going! Pull me up!
Let's go.
Kenny, go!
Oh, wij moeten springen, jongen. Oh, dat is...
Shit! What the hell do we do now?
We jump!
We gotta jump!
What? No way!
Fuck you, man. Jump! Push him!
Have it your way.
I will! You son of a...
Ach, god. Kan die keer ook geweldig landen. Oké, okay, zijn been is fucked up. Oké, okay, eerst pak hem niet.
Run! Grab my hand! Let's go, come on!
Nou, oké, okay, fuck him. We pakken hem.
No, her, not me.
Ja, Jan Ben.
No!
Nee.
Fuck! You piece of shit! She's a woman! Don't you know?
Yeah. Sorry.
It's okay, honey. I'm okay.
Zij kon rennen, hij niet. Nou, oké. Okay. Schiet de olie, of de wat ook mag zijn, en blaas die hele zooi op.
That was a lot of them.
Zeker. Nee, het gaat.
We're okay.
Speak for yourself. My leg is fucked.
We're fine, Clementine. We're fine.
Kon erger. Nou. Wat was dat? Hé, hey, ze heeft Kenny getekend. Ah. Savannah.
Next stop, the Atlantic.
Yeah.
We have to find a boat. We just have to.
We will.
You'll be all right.
I'll be alive, I guess. Blood in my heart. Blood in my brain, at least.
I'll leave you to your thoughts. She's out cold like I've never seen.
What? Oh ja, ze wilden natuurlijk aan praten in de motel.
What the?
Can't wait for you to get to Savannah, Clementine. I got your parents right here. And you be sure to find me, whether Lee wants you to or not. Now, what I need...
Holy shit.
I thought that fucking thing was broken.
So did I.
Well, it sounds like somebody knows where we're headed.
Who the fuck?
I don't know, but I doubt we're gonna be happy when we find out.
Hmm. Yeah, that was episode 3.
We're almost at the river. You want to get on a boat? Or you want to wait around till the walkers figure out we're here?
We need to focus on finding a boat right now, Claire. Like we talked about on the train.
I don't know how much longer he can keep on like this. If his leg gets any worse, we're gonna have to carry him.
Or leave him.
If I were you, I'd get out of the street. Now!
Who the hell is this? Answer me, damn it!
So when were you gonna tell us about the radio?
Who have you been talking to? You come back here, I'll kill you. You understand? I will kill you!
Dat was episode 3. Long Road Ahead. Dus even kijken. To the Grand Street. Ja, beter dat we niet hebben gedood. Ben en Lily. Ja, 42% left her. Fight Kenny. Natuurlijk niet fight Kenny. Did you shoot Duck? Ja. Dat is nog best wel veel op zich. Help Omid. Ja, we hebben Omid geholpen. Tuurlijk, want hij of zijn been was fucked up. Nou, in elk geval, dat was episode 3. Episode 4 komt binnenkort. Hopelijk hebben jullie van genoten. Laat een like achter, abonneer, voeg het toe in je favorieten. En dit was Maki 2200 en ik spreek jullie later.